kids with cancer get wigs and therapy. But people with cancer also have an emotional connection to their hair, which they don't have. So we give them back that connection.